In this round, lady, point value is a double. 100 people surveyed. We have the top 5 answers on the board. Name something on your bucket list.
A holiday.
A holiday. Well, so far, all your answers been holiday. Finally, it's up there. Steve's gonna ask me something. I'm going to say holiday. I don't care what the question is. Pass or play?
Play.
Let's play. All right, Kasia, name something on your bucket list.
I'm very adventurous, so I'll say skydiving.
Black people don't like skydiving. Skydiving! Yeah! Yeah! They must have surveyed some white Africans. That's funny. I don't care if you tighten up, that's funny. Hey, Bernice.
Yes.
Name something on your bucket list.
I'd climb the highest mountain in Africa.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! What is the highest mountain in Africa?
Mine, Kilimanjaro, I think.
Kilimanjaro.
Yeah!
Is that right?
Yeah!
Where is that? What
Isn't
country?
Kenya.
It's in Kenya, Kilimanjaro.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay, well, let's climb it. Climb the highest mountain.
Yeah, yeah. Stay. Has to be there. Come on.
Marlene, name something on your bucket list.
A road trip.
Yeah! Yes!
Oh, a road trip.
Yes!
I thought you said a roach clip.
What?
What the hell? Is a roach clip over here the same thing as it is in the States?
We don't know what that is.
A roach clip. That's a cultural thing. A roach clip is a little... Let's do this off the air. A road trip!
It's there. You know it, right?
Oh. Come on.
Yes!
Woo!
All right, only one strike.
Uh-huh.
Only one strike.
Uh-huh.
Ma'am, name something on your bucket list.
Try on a new hairstyle. Yeah.
Woo!
Yes!
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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! I mean,
yes, girl.
Yes.
A new hairstyle.
A new hairstyle. That's on your bucket list? You could do that tonight.
It's on this, Steve.
We could go to commercial break and you could just brush it over on one side. Bam. Oh, thank you. Put that on your bucket list. It's a new hairstyle, folks with little dreams. All right, we got 2 strikes now. We gotta be careful. The other family can steal. Name something on your bucket list.
Become a millionaire.
Become a millionaire, yeah. Yeah. Let's get rich. That was a good answer. Good answer. All right, we got a tie score. This is gonna break it. Name something on your bucket list.
This is easy, Steve.
Okay.
Bungee jumping.
Yes. Yes! That's a good answer. Everybody's going bungee jumping.
Bungee jumping.
Bungee jumping?
Yes.
Will Smith did it.
Number 5. Well, It's the last round, everybody, and there's everything to play for. Right now, the Mariano family has 292, and the Kasongo family got 158. Now, remember, whoever, whatever family has the most points at the end of this round goes on to play Fast Money and has a chance of walking out of here with the jackpot of 75,000 rand. So let's get it on, everybody. Give me Jose. Give me Casilla. All right, here we go. We've got the top five answers on the board. And in this round, the points have been tripled. Good luck. Here we go. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
Food.
Food.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with a hug.
A hug. Pass the play. You're gonna play. All right, Bernice, here we go. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
Tea.
Yeah!
Tea? Really?
Yeah!
Tea? Never went over my grandmother's house and she offered me tea.
This is South Africa, Steve.
Yeah, I just need something to eat. I don't give a damn about no tea. All right, let's go. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
Cookies or biscuits.
Cookies or biscuits. I got the mood to Africa. You go over to your grandmama's house, all your ass doing is eating. You get some hot food, you get some cookies, you get some tea. Everything she can make is hot. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
A piece of jewelry.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yeah. What?
Jewelry.
A piece of jewelry.
Yeah.
Who is y'all's grandmother? Jewelry. All right, only one strike. All right, let's keep it going. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
Chores. She would send you right in the kitchen for you to start working.
Yeah. House chores.
Get in there, chores. Do something. Wonderful. Eat your food. You're going to go to work.
Yeah.
Come on, hurry up. Eat the biscuit. Eat the biscuit. Got to wash these dishes. Chores. All right, listen to me. You got to be careful now. You got two strikes. Mariano family can steal. This is important. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
A gift.
Yeah, yeah. A gift. All right, y'all don't look too sure about this. Name something a grandmother would offer you when you visit her.
Sweets.
What?
Sweets.
Candy.
Sweets.
Candy.
South Africa will say sweets, you'll say candy.
Sweets. Number five.
Money.
Well, Kasongo family, ladies, you played really, really well. You really did. You ought to smile. You all did really, really good. Well, but you did pretty good, though. So you're gonna be taking away 7,900 rand and KFC for a whole year worth 10,000 rand. our friends over at KFC is gonna take care of this family. So enjoy your meal. Ladies, you played absolutely fantastic.
Thank you,
thanks to the folks at KFC. We're gonna have a good one. Hey, listen, everybody. Mariano family, who's playing Fast Money? We need two players. I got Marcelino and I got Shay Lee. We'll be right back. We're gonna play Fast Money for the jackpot, $75,000. We'll be right back. 75,000 rand.